Welcome back to the channel where we discuss everything low code, no code, AI, and automation. In today's video, we're diving into Venngage, a platform that makes creating professional infographics, reports, and marketing visuals way easier, especially now with their brand new AI infographic generator. Venngage has always been a go-to tool for visual communication, but now they've introduced over 50 AI-powered design tools that help you create high-quality, branded content without getting stuck in the design process. In this walkthrough, we're gonna show you exactly how you can go from a simple text prompt, something like tips for working remotely, to a fully built, polished infographic ready to share with your audience or your clients. We'll also show you how easy it is to customize everything inside Venngage, from layouts, colors, to icons, to dropping your brand assets so every piece of content you create looks consistent and professional. If you're a freelancer, agency owner, marketer, or content creator, this is the kind of tool that lets you deliver faster for clients, create better branded assets, and take design work off of your plate. So stick around, we're going to build an infographic from scratch, show you how the AI steps in, and how you can start creating faster with Venngage's new AI toolkit. Let's get started. Let's go ahead and jump in. If you've never used Venngage before, it's basically an online design tool made specifically for things like infographics, reports, charts, presentations, all of the visual stuff that looks impressive, but usually takes forever to design. But now they've rolled out over 50 AI-powered tools to help you skip all of the frustrating parts. Today, we're gonna be going over their AI infographic generator and show you how easy it is to create design assets for yourself, your clients, and a way to help you create content to engage your audience in an educational way. With this tool, you don't have to drag shapes around for hours in Figma or figure out how to use Canva. You can just tell it what you need and it builds a full layout for you. So before we begin, I wanna take a look at some of the templates on Venngage. We have infographics, accessible templates for more clarity and a better user experience. They have reports, presentations, which I know a lot of you hate creating manually, diagrams, charts, and a bunch more. They have roadmaps, newsletters, ebooks. Let's take a look at some of these newsletters. Amazing. So you can literally just plug and play any of these for your brand or for your business. But what's really cool is that you can upload your own brand kit directly into the platform and use any of these and customize them to be your own. So let's go back to the homepage here. And moving further down the page, we of course have the AI-powered design tools, which we'll take a look at later. And then here you'll find that Venngage has WCAG and ADA compliant infographic templates, meaning that your designs are accessible and meet important accessibility standards right out of the box without any other work on your end. And these are also super easy to use. So now that we've gone over a couple of Venngage's features, let's go ahead and explore their AI infographic generator. So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna log in. I already have an account here, so I'm just gonna log in quickly. But if you're new to Venngage, getting started is free and quick. So here we are on our dashboard. I have a couple designs in here and just some housekeeping. We have our designs. You have templates, so I can create my own templates from existing designs. And once I do that, I can access them there. So if I had a newsletter or if I had an ebook, or if you have a type of report that your client prefers, you can save it here as a template. They also have team designs, so you can work with your teams here, team templates. You can manage your brand. So like I mentioned earlier, you can upload your entire brand kit in here and plug and play on any of the templates. So I can put my logos, my brand colors, my icons, brand images. I can set all of my fonts. You can upload your fonts. And then of course, if you're working with a team, you can manage it here. Okay, so we're gonna navigate to Design AI, and this is where we're gonna access all of the AI design tools. We have a bunch of options here. We can pick from marketing, AI design tools, business, HR, creative, and everyday content. But today we're gonna be looking at the AI infographic generator. So let me bring this up here. Our first step is going to be enter a prompt. So it could be something broad like the benefits of remote work, or something more specific like 5 essential strategies for client retention. In this example, I'm going to say how to stay productive while working remotely. Then I'm gonna go ahead and click generate. And then you can see that we're beginning to design my infographic. So let's go ahead and take a look at this. Okay, awesome. So in just a few seconds, Venngage built a full infographic for us. We have a structured layout. We have titles and section headers. We have supporting points. We have nice icons and visuals that match my topic. And then we also have a clear CTA at the bottom. So let's go ahead and customize this. I think it looks pretty great now, but if you do want to add some customization, or maybe you have a certain point you would like to know, you can do this here. So now we're in the editor. So I could swap this icon if I'd like. Let's go ahead and replace this. Maybe we can do a laptop or something for remote work. So we'll place this in here, and then it also matches our colors. We could change that if we'd like. We have our brand kit, which I don't have right now, but we can autofill with our brand colors. All you would have to do is enter your company name. So let's try Product Hunt. Let's see if we can pull those brand colors. Awesome. So we have logos, and then we have the colors. Confirm. So if you're doing this for a client, you could easily look up their website. We'll go ahead and apply our brand kit. Let's go ahead and change this color. We'll change these to be something lighter. So you get the point. It's very, very easy to customize things, and the brand kit is super nice, especially knowing that you can easily look it up or you can input it manually. Something that's really cool that I want to show you as well is you can add these elements, and they have these interactive elements or widgets that you can include on your design assets to help gain more engagement on your posts. So we have QR codes, GIFs, checklists, label, quizzes. Let's take a look at one of these quizzes. And they're super easy to edit. So if you would like to edit the question, all you have to do is simply type in here, what's your favorite color? And then to edit the choices, all you have to do is double click, and then we can edit these here. So you can add a choice. Let's just say blue, red, green, and then you can also design these as well. So you can choose the text color, your button color, your layout, horizontal, vertical. And then there's also a really nice demo in here. We can preview it. So I can choose one of those, submit, correct. And then once I publish this, I can actually go in and see all of the submissions. So really easy way to also collect user data from any of your readers or your viewers. This is an awesome, awesome feature. Moving along, they also have some other design elements, which are really nice. You can add your own text, shapes and lines, any icons, which we looked at earlier, images, you can drop your own images. They also have AI images that you can generate in here, and you can choose from different styles. So like digital art, anime, cinematic. We also have charts for any of your reports, maps, which is super nice. And then tons of different edits that you can make here, bubble, monochrome. And then we also have projects. So I can open another project that I've created. So that's a basic overview on the editor. I highly recommend you check out some of these elements. We've been running some of these elements on our Instagram stories, and they're doing super well, and we're getting some really good feedback from our audience. So I highly encourage you to check them out. So let's go ahead and try another infographic. So we're gonna go back here to the generator, and the prompt we're gonna put in this time is the key elements of a high converting landing page. Let's just try a different use case. Go ahead and generate this and then watch it spin up. Okay, awesome. So we have a really nice infographic here. Let's go ahead and take a look at it in the editor. Okay, so key elements of a high converting landing page. First element, a compelling headline captures attention and clearly conveys your offer. An engaging subline, a clear call to action, visual elements, social proof, and then focus on benefits. So this is awesome. Let's say that you do not like some of the text, or you want to refine it a little bit. If you click on any of the text here, you can see this AI element here. So I can go ahead and click this to improve the text. They provide us with some sample prompts, like make it shorter, make it more professional, fix spelling and grammar, or you can prompt it yourself. So maybe I say, make this more casual. Let's go ahead and see what it says. Grab people's attention with a catchy headline that clearly shows what you're offering. So we can go ahead and replace that. Amazing. So it's that easy. It's super, super nice. You can do so much in this. And like I mentioned earlier, this is not the only AI design generator that they have. So they have an AI Instagram post generator. AI ad, business card, YouTube banners. So this is all within marketing. We have our business ones, newsletters, pitch deck, letterhead. We have HR categories, so flowcharts, lesson plans, timeline, and then of course the creative and everyday content. So as you can tell, Venngage's AI support does not stop at infographics. There are over 50 AI powered tools to speed up different parts of your workflow. And you know, if you're building content regularly, whether it's client presentations, lead magnets, blog graphics, or social media assets, these tools help you work faster without sacrificing the quality. So if you're tired of spending hours designing from scratch, or if you just want to deliver better, faster, and more consistent content for your business or for your clients, Venngage is absolutely worth a look. I'll drop a link in the comments if you'd like to try this out for yourself. It'll also be in the YouTube description, so you can go check it out. And I would love if you commented how you're using it and also shared your designs with us on X. You can follow us at MakerThrive. And thanks for tuning in. I hope you found this helpful. Feel free to like the video, subscribe for more tools like this, and drop a comment if you have any questions. I'll see you in the next one.